मल्टीप्लीकेशन विथ 5, 50, 25, 125, 625, etc. Let us understand with an example. Multiply by 5. Example 1. 64 into 5. Here, 5 we can write it as 10 by 2 is equal to 5, isn't it? So, instead of multiplying with 5, we can divide it by 2 and then multiply by 10. Let us see. Step 1, 64 by 2 is equal to 32. We get 32. Now, step 2, we have to multiply by 10. That is, 32 into 10 is equal to 320. This is the answer. So, 64 into 5 is equal to 320. Example 2. 2645 into 5. Step 1. 2645 by 2 is equal to 1322.5. Step 2. Now multiply by 10, that is equal to 1322.5 into 10. We should move the decimal point here. So, answer will be 13,225. That's it. So, 2645 into 5 is equal to 13,225. Multiply by 50. Example 3. 728 into 50. 50 is nothing but 100 by 2. So, first we should divide by 2. That is equal to 728 by 2 is equal to 364. Now we should multiply with 100. That is equal to 364 into 100. This is easy. We should put the two zeros after 364. That is equal to 36400. That's it. This is our final answer. So, 728 into 50 is equal to 36,400. Multiply by 25. Example 4. 320 into 25. Here, 25 is nothing but 100 by 4 is equal to 25. So, first we should divide by 4. That is equal to 320 by 4 is equal to 80. Now we should multiply with 100. That is equal to 80 into 100. We should put two zeros after 80. That is equal to 8000. This is our final answer. So, 320 into 25 is equal to 8000. Multiply by 125. Example 5. 2456 into 125. 125, we can write it as 1000 by 8. So, first step, we should divide by 8. That is equal to 2456 by 8 is equal to 307. Now, multiply by 1000. That is equal to 307 into 1000 is equal to 307,000. That's all. So, 2456 into 125 is equal to 307,000. Multiply by 625. Example 6. 482 into 625. Here, 625, we can write it as 10,000 by 16. So, first step is divide it by 16. That is 482 by 16 is equal to 30.125. Now, we should multiply with 10,000, which is equal to 30.125 into 10,000 is equal to 301,250. This is the answer. So, 482 into 625 is equal to 3,01,250. This is so easy. This way we can calculate it mentally. This is very useful for competitive exams. Mathematics is the most beautiful and most powerful creation of the human spirit. Thanks for watching.